Richard, Simon, David, and me. We called ourselves the Sign of Four, you know, like in Sherlock Holmes. We were a secret society, had our own passwords, that sort of thing. It was just a game. But it all went wrong. Another younger boy wanted to join us. He was a friend of David's, so we agreed. But we said he had to pass through an initiation ceremony, you know, to prove he was worthy. We were just 11 years old and he was 10. You have to remember that, we were just children. Well, first of all, we made him smash a few windows in Mrs. Tracy's greenhouse. Not that there were many left to smash. Then there were games, different games, I can't remember. They were all leading up to the main initiation, the test of endurance. It was Simon's idea. He always did have a sense of the dramatic. Trial by gallows, that's what he called it. We never meant to hurt him. We never meant. He had to stand there for 5 minutes with a rope around his neck, on his own. If he took the rope off, if he touched it, he couldn't join us. We didn't go far. David had some cigarettes and we smoked them about a minute away. And we never thought the road would hold. We never told anyone. They all thought... They thought he killed himself. They thought it was suicide.
And you lived with it all this time.
What else could we do? We were children. We were terrified. And years later, it was too late. What good would it have done telling anyone? No one knew who his father was. 9 months later, his mother died.
What was he called, the boy?
His name was Felix Bryce.
Your father's late.
Oh, it's only just gone 11. He'll be here.
So what are you saying then? That this is revenge?
Yes, for a murder which happened 30 years ago. Richard Bailey, David Whiteley, Simon Fletcher. And Ian Eastman would have been next if he hadn't have...
With a man young enough to be his son.
Yeah, they were damaged goods. All four of them.
Okay, so it was revenge. But who?
Come with me.